Here's the Hoss.
You know, that was a tough class.
That was a tough class. But now I'm going to tell you, that horse right there was real good in there.
He was. Made a great show.
That Pony Juvenile Championship would be good. Yeah, a big class.
We're going to have some good classes. There's no doubt about that. There's going to be some tough classes. There's going to be some hearts broken.
Some hearts mended.